Here at OSU, we are putting our students to the test. Today's pop quiz, password management. What makes a strong password?
Whatever I can type the fastest and won't forget, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Something like my childhood street name, something only that I would know. Well, and my family, and my old friends, and my ex, and my carpool group.
Like the newest celebrity or movie, because if you're like me, you can stay ahead of the trends and no one ever has the same password as you.
A strong password has at least 8 characters, upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special symbols. And it's not based on a dictionary word.
How do you remember your password?
I stick each one on its own, like, sticky note and stick it to my monitor. It's so convenient.
Not necessary. I'll just use the Remember Me box or the browser application that remembers for me.
My password's easy to remember. It's...
There's lots of tools you can use to remember a password, kind of like when you're studying for a test. You can use acronyms or phrases from songs.
For example, HFTFOHIO for How Firm Thy Friendship, Ohio, with some upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters thrown in.
How often do you change your password?
You can change it? I don't like change.
Every few weeks. I mean, it's kind of the same thing, but the date on the end changes. That way I change my password all the time, and I never use the same one.
I don't bother with that. I use the same one for everything.
Well, I only have to change it if my birthday ever changes or my mom's maiden name ever changes, right?
I think the industry standard is around 90 days, which is easy for us because that's around a quarter. And you have to change your password if it's ever compromised. You can change your password at my.osu.edu.
Passwords and underwear. What do these things have in common?
You're supposed to put your name in them?
They last a long time, like 5 years minimum, even if you use them every day.
The smaller, the better? You should change them often and never share.
If your password has a dictionary word, name, or a not-so-secret birth date in it.
If your password is older than your Hansen collection.
If you just told your password on camera to a group of strangers.
If your password is the same for your banking, university, Amazon, and Facebook accounts,
it's time to change.
To change your password today, visit my.osu.edu.